Hi, the demonetization as per our Prime Minister was launched with the aim to wipe out black money in India. And I think the Prime Minister has actually hit the jackpot for the country. Use this calculator that will show even conservatively the government is going to get huge amount of tax revenue from 15 lakh cash deposits, accounts on which the tax department has just started operation Clean Money. The first slider is for setting average cash deposits in a bank account. As per news reports, 15 lakh bank account taken for investigation under Operation Clean Money. And these accounts are ranging from minimum 5 lakh of cash deposit to 80 lakhs or more. So average amount of cash deposits will, in my opinion, will not be less than 20 lakhs. But I have considered the minimum for the start in the calculator at 5 lakhs. You can slide upwards and see the calculation. Use the second slider for guessing the percentage of accounts assessed as unexplained under Section 69 of the IT Act. So use the slider to estimate how many out of 15 lakhs accounts can be estimated as unexplained income. In other words,